Roger the Unicorn was out for a run. When I happened upon him during enchanted forest hunts, I looked at him and he looked at me. It lasted until the count of three. Then all of a sudden, without indication, he leveled his horn at me and charged at my station. Unicorn horns were made for stabbing. Unicorn horns were made for stabbing. Unicorn horns were made for stabbing. He sang. What other evolutionary purpose could they serve? His voice rang. His sprays of dirt blew in magnificent arcs as he charged. So stay out of the enchanted forest when Roger's at large. Roger thought of that in long and hard. Unicorns were magical horses, a prey animal. Magnificent ox as he charged. Stay out of the enchanted forest when Roger's at large. All the animals were fleeing the forest. The bees all buzzed as they abandoned the nest. To get in his way, Roger's had a bad day. Roger crowned himself king once they'd all run away. Unicorn horns were made for stabbing. Unicorn horns were made for stabbing. Unicorn horns were made for stabbing. He said. Magnificent ox as he charged. So stay out of the enchanted forest when Roger's at large.